street, we're always gonna be moving today, alright? No stopping. See how well you guys can hold this up. Stay spread out, use the whole mat. Find a spot. On your toes, bam, you're walking. Remember, cardio, guys. Even if we don't have superior technique, we're gonna beat guys on endurance. We're gonna break people down. Rocky style. Your technique might be ugly, you might be unrefined, you might be very clean at wrestling. But you're going to beat guys that are better than you because you're going to outlast them. Keep moving. You need the cardio, some of you need to start getting your weight under control. You got to stick used to moving constantly. Okay, get in a low stance. Low enough to shoot now. We're in a shooter stance. You should be low enough to tuck before your chest ought to be on your thigh. Sam, stay in the stance. Stop switching your feet. Keep your feet in your shot stance. Remember what I said yesterday. Shot stance, buddy, shot stance. Remember what I told you yesterday. Got to drop that back leg back far. Drop it way back. Exaggerate. Some of you guys aren't used to being in that kind of stance. Good one. Don't cross your leg over. Deep head, where's those feet? You might take a shot in a second. Drop that stance way back. But keep that knee slightly bent. Keep that way back. Take a break, hold yourself up, Take a break. Every time your knees hit the mat, you no longer are working. Think about it that way. Somebody is outworking you. somebody in this county, not out of state, not out of county, not somebody across the state, somebody right in this area, an attorney you're going to wrestle as soon is outworking you. Somebody from Seminole Ridge or Palm Beach Central, somebody is outworking you right now. You can't let that happen. You can't. Hey, bring your feet together. We're going 2 feet at a time now. When you stretch back, I want you to drop your hips down low. Working the core. 2 feet at a time. Hop up, hop back. Hop up, hop back. You ain't that damn complex. Do what you heard me say. Hop up, hop back. When you go out, you stretch out into a push-up position. There you go. Hold for a second. Hold for a second. One before you pop up. One. Hold in a straight position, though. Good. Hold in push-up position. Pop up. Hold in push-up position. You need to take a break. Take a break right there. Nobody goes to their knees. Nobody goes to your knees. Keep some weight on your arms. Hey, on your toes, move it. On your toes, good. Shake out your arms. Shake out your arms. Good, good. Good. Jog it slow. Everybody get on the outside. Go wide. Wide to the outsides. No sprint. Nobody's running anybody. Go wide. Nobody cutting on the inside. Just keeping yourself moving. We're not going ape shit. We're just keeping yourself moving. Right.